I renounce you, and your love now worthless and cold. Like the secret purpose you made me serve, Father, you want me to unfold in some other world. You always change your name and call to arms in some iron game. You refuse to step aside as we toast the blushing bride. I despise you, brother, you who wish to kill all those dressed in rags, lookers hiding not so still behind red flowers. Fought to throw the blacks off our sands and back to the sea. No, we didn't need it. I protest you. I detest you. I renounce you and the beasts of prey you admire. And I defy you and all traitors alike. I hereby betray you. Always crack up on the fire, make this flame breathe stone. I deny you, mother, you won't seek the memory within. You who swore not to rise by sin. Now there's blood dripping from your teeth onto my skin beneath, into this hand of mine. With such a tease, you always betrayed time with false urgencies.
L'égoïste et l'avare soient pétris par l'opinion et punis dans leur richesse.
Abandoned by your gods and lords, and by your church with its borrowed myths. Now you try to hang on to this and beg for more in vain. Won't feel the same. You, so talented, so gifted, yet you see it as a curse, or worse, as a sentence that cannot be lifted. Reject you, for I have failed you. A teacher who somehow taught me to listen and to shout. Teachers, I need you more than anyone, more than ever now. I beg you not